The world's data grows by 2.5 exabytes every day. As data demands soar, storage costs rise. How can you manage the need for ever more capacity while maintaining high performance and keeping costs down? How can you take advantage of the boundless capacity of the cloud while making the most of your traditional storage environment? Microsoft gives you new ways to store your application and user data, both in your data center and in the cloud. In your data center, you can take general purpose disks and create flexible storage pools, maximizing resource efficiency and performance. These pools can then provide elastic virtual disks, called storage spaces, as file-based network storage. Windows Server 2012 R2 introduces storage tiering to storage spaces, combining solid-state drives and traditional spinning disks into a single virtual volume. Data is automatically moved between these two disk types based on frequency of use. Windows Server storage can survive the failure of individual disks while files remain intact. And server clusters can endure the failure of entire servers transparently. Access to storage is undisrupted and stays up and running. And now with hybrid cloud storage, you can use Microsoft's Store Simple systems for on-site storage with automatic connections to Windows Azure for additional capacity. Less frequently used data is stored in the cloud at a fraction of the cost of traditional storage. This cloud tiering approach helps you break the cycle of expensive on-site capacity upgrades while giving you the scalability, protection, and economies of the cloud. Whatever your specific situation or need, Microsoft can help you achieve the storage performance, reliability, security, and cost-effectiveness that your business needs.